God. Oh, please. Oh, please. This is so ridiculous. I mean, we had to work out some custody.
Clarissa knows
like...
exactly what she is doing, all right? She uses John and she puts him in the middle between you and she disrupts
yeah.
you.
Oh, please.
Time.
Like, we have a kid together. I do have responsibility.
As a father, you asked me to marry
as a parent.
I am not going to marry you and Clarissa. I am sick of putting up with her.
About that girl. She's like struggling from depression or something.
Yeah, I've heard she's like been in the hospital for a month.
Yeah, that's really weird.
You know, the only thing that I even liked about her was her necklace.
I'm gonna be late. I'll talk to you later.
What's up with her?
Who knows? She's probably depressed like that other girl.
Ew.
Every time she walks in a room, it's the same thing.
Come on.
That's it. Listen, I have had enough. I have had enough of what?
It's okay. I did worse than you. I'm Meredith. What's your name?
I'm Anna. I haven't seen you before. Did you just move here?
No, I was in a mental health clinic for
months. She's like struggling from depression or something. You know, the only thing that I even liked about her was her necklace.
Yuna, you okay?
Oh, sorry, I just zoned out a bit.
It's okay. I was just saying how I was struggling for a while and how I'm better now.
And what helped you get better?
Well, I like to journal. I journal a lot. Talk about my day, what bothered me, what I enjoyed, and everything in between. It really helped me overcome my depression and uplift my spirits. Do you get what I mean?
Actually, I do. I never really talk about my mental health with people because of, you know, the...
The stigma?
Exactly. Oh, wait. There it is. Yeah?
And you know why.